poker enthusiast. While you were away, our engineers completed construction of the inventory's brand new Bounty Challenge Randomizer. Splendid! Now the onus is on you. Simply complete these three simple tasks, and an opportunity to compete for a magnificent treasure will avail itself. I assume that everyone has brought the requisite $20,000 buy-in for tonight's tournament.
Didn't the buy-in used to be $10,000?
It was, but the owner theorized that upping the stakes would bring in a better class of competitors.
Okay, that explains how you snagged a bunch of multimedia megastars like yours truly. But what about Captain Lamo over there?
It's only a theory.
Wait. Oh. What game is this? Omaha? I don't know.
Yeah, I'm in.
I never play Omaha, so... You know what? We got a pair and an ace. Let's do that.
Ball.
I don't know what Omaha is.
Jackaroonie!
I only play Texas. We got an ace.
Check.
Check.
I'll check.
All in.
Impressive.
Really?
Oh, poison nugget.
Nah.
Okay, Claptrap, keep it cool. Don't stare at the money, or it'll think you're a creep. I fold!
I don't know. Nuh-uh.
Wow.
What the calls? Player takes the pot.
That's good. 3, 4, 5.
Nope.
And then check. Call.
Uh-uh.
Call.
Check.
I got a jack and a four.
How do you get through all your crazy adventures without any shoes?
Same way you get through yours without a hat.
But I don't need a hat.
Exactly.
Big
great
mistake.
Stick in the middle.
I'll fold.
All in, baby.
Really? I was just testing you. My God.
Looks like this sucker could go either way. I had a girlfriend like that once. Who's your daddy? That's the stuff.
The player has two pair, and Mr. Williams has a flush. Ash wins.
Groovy.
And also because shoes make him look like a big brown clown.
Check and a queen.
Sure, why not?
Call.
Call.
Check.
Check.
I'll check.
Check.
Checking.
Hold on. Try not to freak out. I'm just tossing out a few of my extra chips.
Fold.
You picked up and Brock too. He's got a fold.
Let's raise.
Oh, he's raised.
I think you should know that the Claptrap General Purpose Robot is designed to be completely immune to outrageous bluffing. And I'm out.
All right. All in.
What?
Really?
Ugh, take it!
Ash grabs the pot.
He got pissed off.
Someone get a hose, because I'm on fire, baby.
It is on fire. What money has he at? He has... Let's play the card. Two is not a good card.
I don't know you guys know anything about trading cards.
Not since I discovered girls.
I might know a few things. Why?
Well, there was an incident at the Venture Compound yesterday, and well, Dean's shoebox of collectible trading cards kinda got hit by some stray flamethrower fire.
On Pandora, we keep our shoes in fireproof lockers.
Well, I figure I got about 3 or 4 days to replace them before Dean notices they're missing, but I don't know where to start.
What kind of cards are we talking about here? Baseball? Wacky packages? Faces of Mirth?
Well, according to Dean's database, it's a full set of alien invasion cards.
Claptrap steals the pot.
Am I really that scary?
Only got 2,400.
Anyhow, that's gonna be difficult.
What?
Alien Invasion
this is a good card.
Published in 1964, were a series of 255 collectible cards that depicted a fictional alien invasion of Earth. Due to their lurid tableaus and violent imagery, they were quickly yanked off the market. As of 2012, only a few hundred intact sets are known to have survived.
Oh man, I had a few alien invasion cards when I was a kid. Practically had to trade away my bike to get them.
So you're saying I'm screwed?
Probably, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Wait, you said 255 cards, right?
Yes.
I can swear Oops. Dean's database listed 256 cards.
All in, baby.
It's probably a typo. Have you seen the way teenagers type these days?
Yeah.
Ooh, impressive.
All in. Call Brock? Come on.
I'm all in.
Thank you. Come on, Claptrap.
Damn, Gene.
That's only a
Would
job.
You all that cheddar? There's only one way to respond to whole cards like these.
Fold. His fold.
Steve! So yeah, that's a fold.
Ooh, doggy, that's a lot of simoleons.
Call. Call Ash.
Yeah,
call.
I'm in.
Yes. That's only
Just
a jack.
Remember, it's only a game.
Call, Sam. Call.
I fold.
Really?
Here goes nothing.
Damn it, Ash. You got aces. Yeah,
come
a
on.
Three of a kind, really. Four. Ash gonna win this. I lost. Yep, I lost.
Ha!
Rock Samson has a flush. Ashley has three of a kind, and you have two pair. On the side pot, Brock wins.
I'll just take those.
And on the main pot, Brock wins the hand. The player has been eliminated.
Why don't you get yourself a lemonade while the grown-ups sort this out?
That is sad. I hope you guys enjoy, and see you guys next time. Take it easy.